What is up? It is Oswald back with another reaction video. I'm checking out Eminem on his newest album, Music to Be Murdered By, In Too Deep. Don't know a thing about it, just Eminem's the best, and see what he's got.
This could never work, is what we said at first. But whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds, and yeah. I'm not your husband, nah. You ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, yeah. And I...
This beat is crazy.
Never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10. So here I am, laying here with her again. Thinking about you. She's asleep, you're texting me around 2. Crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms. Sex in the car, then I'll text you tomorrow. Do I question it? Nah, no objection at all. Cause both of us are still involved. So as I'm peeling off, all I'm thinking about is
I'm not happy here.
Nah,
with her. Rather have you.
Yeah,
rather have me too.
That's such an uncomfortable beat. I wonder if that's what he's doing there. I was trying to figure it out. I wonder if he's tying in I'm not happy here and that, like, the music's giving you the feel. I don't know, but it's just such an uncomfortable beat. There's no way to settle into it.
Cause you're not happy there.
You say let's meet around 3. You went to leave the house, he caught you sneaking out. Now he's freaking out. You thought he was sleeping soundly. Whoa, you say you're going for a drive. You don't question him when he stumbles in. Like, where the fuck you been? Then you pump his ear with what he wants to hear. You tell him you love him, yeah. Wipe each other's tears. But it's been a couple years since we've been doing dirt. You or my girl don't wanna see either of you get hurt. But now the lines are getting super blurred. Can't tell if I'm cheating on her with you, but cheating on you with her. But really nobody's at fault, can't help who you love. Hope they don't overhear us talk, cause we both are getting sloppy. Probably subconsciously part of me's hoping we get caught. Cause
I'm not happy here.
Wonder if this has anything to do with River. I'm trying to get this straight. I don't know, it might not. Might be a completely separate thing, actually.
Nah, with her.
Being someone else's, call us Long John Silver's.
I think I might know why that beat's uncomfortable. I might be wrong about this, but is the snare hitting on the third? It might be what's happening here. But anyway, back to the story, because that's essentially what we got going on here. It's infidelity story time.
We're laying here with them, talking about us. Because now when we get home, we get jealous of each other being someone else's. Call us Long John Silver's because we selfish. But I just want to see you, don't care if it's at the Ritz or Motel 6. If I'm there with you, rich or poor, when I'm laying here with you, it could be the kitchen floor. I could stay in bed with you, staring at you till the morn. I just want to be a secret lover, yeah, I'd rather share you than to not have you at all. So once a year, twice a month, I'm here if you want it. Yeah, I'm open season, and I'm always game, so I'll keep it 100, yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, hold on. So once or twice a month, I'm here if you want it. Yeah, I'm... Okay, let me see. Once a year, I'm open season. Always game. Keep it 100 deer. That's nice. What a nice scheme. Hunting like... That was cool.
Here. Cause we could never be each other's everythings. You got a wedding ring, so it's him instead of me. But I'll be your second string, now and forever, because
I'm not happy here.
Nah.
With her. Rather have you.
Yeah.
Rather have me too. Cause you're not happy there.
Wow, that was a wild song. That was really weird. Like, it was a story, obviously. It was an infant, and it was really, like, cool the way he delved into the psychology of that. I mean, that was really neat. Like, there's a lot of truth to the way he told that story. That I do wonder about that beat though, because it was such an odd, just there was no way to settle in, no way to groove, nowhere to, you know, it's a very odd beat, and the whole thing that he's describing throughout this entire story is just he's unsettled, you know, he's unsettled about, you know, the entire way this, even towards the end, you know, look at what he's having to do. He's having to say, yeah, I'll be the backup person. I'll be at your whim, and I don't even really matter, you know, sort of thing. There's no way to be happy, comfortable, love. And the music seemed to support that. I think it looks like it. But anyway, that was a cool song. That was unique. That was different. That's not the kind of thing I'm used to hearing. If there's anything else that you guys want to hear, just comment below. Any comments, like, subscribe. Tell me about that beat thing. Am I right about it hitting on the third beat? I don't know. It just kind of hit me all of a sudden. I was like, maybe that's what's going on there. It definitely didn't have the normal 2 and 4 on the snare. But anyway, like, subscribe, and I will catch y'all in the next video. Take care. Peace out.